There's nothing that I can say at this time regarding matters that pertain to my position in the State Department. But I assume the duties with a feeling of great responsibility and of an earnest desire to carry out the foreign policy of this government in the manner that has been so splendidly exemplified by my predecessor, Mr. Burns, my old friend.
Now, Mr. Secretary, please. Yeah.